Well, guys, this is a day in the life of a med school student. So I get up about 6:30 a.m. I get ready for the gym. I make sure to make my bed and I drink all my potions. And I'm at the gym by 7 a.m. Today, we did a little back exercise. I followed that up with some push-ups. Then I went on a two-mile run. Then after the run, that's when I usually get breakfast. I went to some bagel spot. I got a bagel, ate some protein, my fat burner. So then I get started with my first study session of the day. My first study session typically lasts about 4 hours, and in this period, I do like the harder material of the day, and I leave the easier stuff and like to review towards the end of the day when my brain's a little more tired. And after this, I usually take my second free break, and I went to the same spot I went for in the morning, and I got a chicken sandwich. So like any human, I need a little nap, so I take about a 2-hour nap. I wake up, drink some coffee, and I start my second study session. So studying after a nap is always nice because your brain's again refreshed, but what happened here is that my phone died during this time lapse, so it only goes to 7, but I did study till 9, alright, just so you guys know. So after the second study break, I go for like my, so to speak, dinner break, and I walk to this place right off campus. From where I live, it's pretty far, and I lost like 10 pounds walking there, but I got my food, I took a little short break listening to music, and then I started my third and final study session. So by this time, my brain's completely fried, so right now I'm just doing review. I'm like reviewing stuff I already know so I don't forget it. Then about 3 a.m. comes around, and I get tired, I get ready for bed, take a shower, brush my teeth, and there's nothing better than after a long day coming home to a made bed.